Can I start introduction just ma'am?
Yes, yes, Chetna, please
Okay.
start.
Yeah. Good afternoon, respected ma'am and my dear friends. Hello, I'm audible.
Yes, yes, Chetna, you are audible. Please continue.
Good afternoon, respected ma'am and my dear friends. I am Chetna Karbar from B.Ed. I'm from MIT College, B.Ed second year. I would like to thank you for giving me opportunity to present seminar. Today I am going to tell you about classroom management on topic classroom management and role of teacher in classroom management. Ma'am, can I share slide?
Yes, yes, I'm going to share. Please repeat. Chetna, please continue.
Yes. So, dear students, today my topic is classroom management and concept. I will tell you about role of teacher in classroom management. Ma'am, next. So, first, I classroom management. What is a classroom management? So classroom management is way of organizing the resources, pupils and helpers so that the teaching and the learning can process in an efficient and safe manner. Means what do you mean classroom management? Classroom means what should be well organized with resource for students because of the help of them in effective learning. They should be able to understand what they learn in class. And classroom management is a way of organizing the resources. Resources means what? When teacher will conduct in class, she or her always use like resources means like chalk, board, dusters and teaching aids also, and educational software, library and instruction material also. It's an example of learning resources. So classroom management is a way of organizing the resource, pupils and helpers so that the teaching and the learning can process in an efficient and safe manner. Yes, ma'am, next. Next slide is concept. So Richard says, classroom management is defined as an organization and how a teacher controls the student's behavior so that the teaching and learning process can happen effectively. In this concept, teachers should be organized class. Teacher should be control class and how maintain how can control students' behavior also, and then after that students can learn effectively like this. Yes, ma'am, next. Meaning, classroom management refers to the wide variety of skills and techniques that teacher use to keep students organized, orderly, focused, attentive on tasks and academically productive during a class. In this class, classroom management means what? Refer to the wide variety of skills. So, skill means what? Wide variety of skills means what? Like this, suppose prepare lessons in advance and use praise as a reward. Like this, teacher should be use techniques, okay? Students well organized means keep students organized, orderly, focused, and then they should be attend in a class and complete tasks and academically productive during a class like this. The in this classroom management, teacher should be entertain and educative class, maintain educative and entertaining class, and in this able to teacher should be able to teach about subject and then make class entertaining as well, like this. Yes, ma'am. Next. Definition. Classroom management, the process of establishing and maintaining an effective learning environment. Classroom management should be established and maintaining an effective learning environment. In this statement, जो आपका क्लासरूम है वो कैसे होना चाहिए, इफेक्टिव होना चाहिए, एंड लाइक दिस यू शुड बी मेंटेन क्लास एंड इफेक्टिव एनवायरमेंट आल्सो. यस, ओके. नाउ नेक्स्ट स्लाइड इज रोल ऑफ टीचर इन क्लासरूम. देयर टीचर मेनी रोल्स प्ले in classroom. There are different roles of teacher inside the classroom. Okay, teacher play role, many roles. Everyone know teacher play many roles in classroom. Like this, first one is a planner, second is a manager, third is a monitor or observer, facilitator, language resource, assessor, and rapport builder. Both means teacher and the learner. Both learner and the teacher spend more time with each other in the class. Yes, so teacher personally know who is weak or who is strong in the class. Teacher should be everything know. Okay, so understanding the child and understanding the between learner and teacher. Okay, it's bond, emotional bond, like this way. So teacher play so many roles in the classroom. Okay, these are roles. Okay, teacher play in the class. Okay, different roles play in the class. So we will see first role of planner. Okay, ma'am, next. Planner. This is the first role of teacher in the classroom. Okay. First is what prepares the lesson before teaching, anticipates problems, and select design and adapt materials. Whenever teacher taking lectures, okay, teacher should be prepare the lesson plan before teaching, okay, because of agar aap without preparation class mein enter karoge, so it's not effective lesson. Okay, and the student also not concentrate in the class also. So always whenever you enter, teacher's role is what every time should be prepare lesson before teaching. Okay, क्योंकि अगर आपने सिखाने जा रहे हो क्लास में, अगर आपने लेसन प्लान ही प्रिपेयर नहीं किया है, सो यू कैन हाउ कैन यू कैन टीच टू स्टूडेंट्स, आप कैसे सिखाओगे. ओके, इज नॉट इफेक्टिव ऑन लर्नर. ओके, देन टीचर्स आल्सो डिजाइन लेसन प्लान टू टीच द स्टैंडर्ड्स एंड प्रोवाइड एंगेजिंग एक्टिविटीज व्हाइल टेकिंग इनटू अकाउंट ईच स्टूडेंट्स इंटरेस्ट एंड इंस्ट्रक्शन नीड्स. टीचर शुड बी lesson plan should be design lesson plan according to students. Teacher should be know students, learners like this hobbies and like this teacher interested in which subject, which in activities. Teacher should be know. Okay, like this. So teacher also design like this lesson plan through student interest and given instructions needs, like this. Yes, ma'am. Next, then second role of teacher manager. Manager meaning like this managing. Organizing the learning space. Organizing the learning space. Make sure everything in the classroom is running normally and smoothly. And set up rules and routines for behavior and interaction. Organizing the learning space. Organizing the learning space means what? Teacher should be organized. Learning space means organize learn. जो space है वो उन्होंने define करना चाहिए. This is the role of teacher. And make sure everything in the classroom is running normally and smoothly. Okay. Role of teacher is a manager like this. Teacher always play role as a managing. She or he always manage our class going smooth. Means like this student behavior or interaction between teachers and students like this. So teacher always managing class smoothly and behavior or interaction between learner and teacher. Yes, ma'am. Next, monitor. Monitor observer. Monitor or observer means what? A person who pay close attention. Then third role of teacher is she always person who pay close attention in the class. Okay, so teacher should be pay close attention in the class whenever the class is going on. Goes around. Ma'am's screen is.
Just wait. I will share it again. Just wait. Now it is visible. Yes.
Its color is different. Okay. Okay, I will read.
Okay.
Goes around the class. Goes around the class during individual, pair and group work activities, checking learning and providing support as necessary. Goes around the class during individually means teacher should be, whenever class is going on, that time teacher should be around the class. Okay, during the class, whenever class is going on, teacher should be means around the class. And pair and group work activities also, teacher should be active according syllabus or whatever she or he taught in the class. Also give work, group work with activities, pair and group work activities, checking learner and providing support as necessary means whenever learner is complete work, that time teacher should be check her or his student's learner book and also providing support necessary. Also give remark as a good or well done like this. Next, facilitator. Facilitator means what? Facilitator means provide facility. Okay, the teacher next, this role of teacher is a facilitator, means provide facility to learner. So provide opportunity for learning, provides opportunity for learning, help learners to access resources and develop learner autonomy. Means provide opportunity for learning means unko give opportunity, okay, for learner and help learner to access resource. Give different types of resources are there. Then and develop learner autonomy. Autonomy means like own learning needs. And leader in the classroom, okay, should be in the classroom. Leader also is there. As a leader, you can do work in the classroom. Does not operate under the traditional concept of teaching. Whenever teacher is going on in the class, they always use basic concept of traditional teaching. Like this teacher going to class and then open book and she teach to students So students' interest is getting bored. So teachers should be use concept like this, like technique concepts, like use PPT also, then use projector, and then like this. Okay. Then guide and assist students in learning for themselves. Okay. Teacher's role is guide to learner and assist in learning. Means teacher should be every time give guidance and then provide assist to students. Means उनको क्या करना है, जो बच्चे हैं उनको जो learning.
Yes, Chetna, your voice is not audible. Am I audible?